Carissa. She'll be a cinch. I can ruin her in my sleep. Moving on to Max.
Wait, go back. Why will Carissa be easy?
Oh, honey, it is much easier to destroy a girl. Take your pick. Slut shame her, turn her friends against her, prey on her vanity, turn her into a troll, exploit her darkest secrets, make her radioactive, and no one will help her.
I actually really like this.
Absolutely not. Ooh. It just so happens that I have to do mandatory community service this year as penance for punching Max. I already emailed the headmaster and requested the school farm, which is run by Carissa. Now, dudes, that's another story. For girls, our bodies, our choices, our thoughts are all policed by shame. Our weaknesses are their strengths. If they have a lot of sex, they're crushing it. If we do it, we're sluts. If they're angry, they're powerful. But if we show any emotion, we're hysterical!
Ladies!
And all voices, please. You better watch
out. No, wait, how much am I cutting?
If men in general are hard to take down, Max is patriarchy incarnate, the ultimate manic pixie dream boy.
Max has a meticulously curated persona. Rose Hill is an orchestra, and Max is its conductor. Everyone loves him, which means he can get away with anything. I want to expose him. And to do that, we need undeniable proof that he's a hypocrite. A fake woke, misogynist motherfucker. If we can accomplish that, he's done. But you are now and forevermore the coolest, most mysterious student at Rose Hill Country Day. I'm Frankenstein, and you're Frankenstein's bad bitch. Your new vibe is high-status cunt. You ready to be my woman on the inside?
No, for sure, no.
Eleanor, it's gonna be fine. My entire life, I've been a chameleon. Sometimes, you have to pretend to be someone else to get what you want.
Do you ever worry that you're gonna lose yourself?
Oh my God, don't be so dramatic. All I'm asking you to do is disassociate from your body and be someone you're not so these popular kids will invite you to be in their group.
Are you in therapy?
God, no. Why?
Cool. And we're not concerned that Max is gonna realize we're manipulating him?
Narcissists are too busy thinking about themselves to realize they're being played.
Getting a girl's attention requires weeks, if not months, of work. But according to Drea, getting a guy's attention requires you walking past them once, looking vaguely slutty.
Who's that? She knew.
I don't know, but she is making that uniform work. Sheesh. Oh, shit.
Totos.